Hello everyone. In this question, we have to fill the boxes with the right words or the right parts to which these belongs. So if we start from here.